Okay, we're starting. Roasted zucchini, bell pepper, and tomato penne. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's a little damaged, so we're gonna use the online version. The ingredients. And then the other ingredients.
Okay, then you gotta set the oven to what, 450? I love you, Jessica. Use our contributing cat. No cat was harmed in the making of this pasta.
Cook
the cat? Don't cook the cat. I'm
gonna have to wash my hands again. Because I picked up the cat. Yeah, you need to pick the cat right there.
Okay, how do I chop this stuff?
Alright, in the middle position, preheat oven 450, wash and dry produce, trim and have zucchini lengthwise, cut crosswise into 3/4 inch thick half moons. Core, deseed, and diced bell pepper into half inch pieces. Cut tomato into half inch thick wedges.
I don't know. That's fine.
Those are good.
There's some zucchini. We could get the tray so we could put them on it.
We're
gonna get roasted. Yeah, put
them
on there.
One step ahead of you.
Okay. How does this get cut?
Tomatoes?
Mm-hmm.
Into half inch thick wedges.
Half inch thick wedges?
Mm-hmm. So maybe four. Go from the like this. And then you can go four. You can do it into six or something.
And then it needs to be cut like that?
No.
That's it?
Wedges.
Those are not too big?
We could do them thinner.
Oh, so more wedges.
Well, yeah. That's it. Well, careful, but yes. Okay. Seems good.
What about this?
Corn DC. Cut up like a half inch thick, half inch pieces. So it's gonna be little squares. Basically.
Little squares?
Yeah, little pieces. And then, turn on a baking sheet. Drizzle oil, 1 teaspoon Tuscan heat. Half a teaspoon. What is that? Miss Piggy!
Listen to hitting them notes. Go off, bitch. Is this good for the pepper?
Yeah, maybe make the bigger one smaller, but this sounds pretty good. Tuscan heat, and they're going on. Looks good, don't it? Now we're getting that Tuscan heat on there. Or Italian Tuscan heat. Thank you.
see what they eat. And then once the oven's ready, we will
throw it. So we got all the ingredients prepped for next steps. There's the veggies.
Gonna turn the water on.
Well, final steps here.
Good pasta sound.
Oh, look at that.